What are we doing?
Craggy.
Alright. Craggy Craggy.
He'd even shake him. That's why you shake him, stupid.
Are you on duty with Sam this week?
No, Warren's over here.
Oh.
Like, not over here. Like, he's been over here for like, tomorrow's his third day over here. He's just been over here learning and stuff.
So, are he gonna be a house parent?
Yeah.
Are they gonna put y'all together or is he gonna be somewhere else?
He's gonna be working with me and Sam for a little bit, learning and stuff, but. He gonna be with somebody else.
Oh, that's what's up.
Yeah. Nate was like, cause I was waiting to see what you gonna do, cause that I want to test him out and see what he can do so he can learn from y'all and well learn from you. And I was like, okay. better pick up that half pot and get married to.
I got 3 half pots and a mini.
These dudes, I don't know what they have. They need to get them half pots.
Somebody came in here? I got a recon scanner. You want that?
I might have gotten these minis. I don't trust them. They are acting funny already.
I don't want to do that.
Go ahead and get it.
Man, I'll get the recon. Joker's already left.
Yeah, they took the truck and got ghosts. It's all good. Somebody gliding over. Is that what that was? I'm looking at. Dang, I was gonna set a bounty over there. Thank you.
He dipped out. You good?
Yeah. I have a feeling. Right, I know where they're at.
I need some ammo, man. Yo, where's your team at? Not you, the other two guys were right there with me. Oh my gosh, bro.
That's why I said I don't trust them.
They were right there with me.
That's what I said, I don't trust them. The other dude's over there. Oh, dang. Did he get your card? He didn't get your card.
He didn't get anybody. No, he got his teammates.
He got the other dude. The other dude's card.
Oh, yeah, they fighting. You could probably sneak and grab one if you want. I don't know if there's anywhere to reboot it though.
I said by the time I come back over here, it should be time for that other reboot van to come back.
Yeah, they fighting. No, they just rebooted over there too.
Why did he follow behind me? He should have stayed over there.
He about to die. He just walking in the open. He ain't got no meds.
Oh my gosh. People be so fucking dumb. He could have just stayed back over there. What are he gonna do without shield?
About to die.
That's so dang dumb, bro. That really pisses me off.
Yeah, man, you got that one right there.
Why didn't you stay over there when I got his car? You don't have no shield. You could have just rebooted him. That was so dumb. These idiots, bro. That's where people be acting so retarded. I got in the party chat. I was like, why didn't you just stay over there, dude?
So is he fighting some... What is he shooting at? Animal?
What he's shooting at.
Somebody coming. Yeah, right there. Yeah, I can double team him. I don't know what that dude's gonna do though. He ain't got no shield or nothing.
Oh my god. All he had to do is just get your card and reboot you right here when I got your card. That pisses me off.